with the Ghost. The Ghost Pro appears to embrace an air bezel-less design. Indian licensee Optimus will reportedly make the Ghost Pro, though we only have the image to go on for now. The company that started Blackberry doesn't make Blackberry phones anymore. It sold the rights to the Blackberry brand to Chinese phone manufacturer TCL, but those rights don't apply to India, Sri Lanka, Bangladesh, and Nepal. In those countries, Indian telecommunications giant Optimus owns the BlackBerry license. So the BlackBerry that released the key one has nothing to do with the BlackBerry that is reportedly making the phone we're talking about here. From the photo, which appears to be a render, rather than an actual device, it appears the Ghost is nearly bezel-less and looks a lot like the OnePlus 5T. Since this image is all we have to go on right now, we have no idea what the specs, pricing, or release date might be. In fact, because the photo doesn't show the phone powered on, it's hard even to tell how bezel-less it really is. This will most likely be the first BlackBerry device from Optimus since its acquisition of the BlackBerry rights in 2017. Those of you in the four countries the phone will be available in, are you excited for a high-end BlackBerry? The company that started BlackBerry doesn't make BlackBerry phones anymore. It sold the rights to the BlackBerry brand to Chinese phone manufacturer TCL, but those rights don't apply to India, Sri Lanka, Bangladesh, and Nepal. In those countries, Indian telecommunications giant Optimus owns the BlackBerry license.